All right, guys, we're back with, it's Friday. I love Friday. Okay, I got some new objects and I'm out of the chicken liver, so I'm hoping that's not gonna be a big, I've got the fresh pet though, and that's what I was used before. I just like this shot. If you said you're not, the shot's not gonna last much longer because they're just gonna trash the phone. You little Mr. Peanut. Anyway, look at the new objects I got. Oh my goodness. You with the peanuts. I need to start getting them up on this thing. Samples. Okay, they seem to be going for this stuff.
Is it freaky?
How cute is that? Anyway, I got these tiny shoes to use. I can't wait to get them. They should be here tomorrow. Okay, if you said, what else did I make? Let me see here. What else did I make? Oh, this little key ring. It probably needs a piece of wire. I'm pretty sure they'll pick it up though. You little beanhead. See, they move right on it.
You little Benizios! Oh. You little Benizio!
They're beyond cute. I just can't wait to get up every morning and work with them. I can't! You said, I get up at like 12:30. That's terrible. That's beyond cute. All right, hang on. Let's get a little bit more light today.
Okay. It looks dark on here, but sometimes it looks better on me.
All right, so I put the white on there. So they'll see it.
It should.
Oh, you see that? Spotted it. Oh, you little peanut. All right, that's where the tapping comes in. Precious. Uh-oh. Oh, I see what happened to this stove. Right in my hand. That's the crazy part.
You're not trying to make it difficult at all.
Oops. Listen, you little attack dog. Okay, now we got two of them. This sort of starts getting difficult. It can be done though.
Oh my God.
Uh-oh, now we got three. If you said, how easy is that? That's not too easy. Anyway, thank God they're eating the fresh pet. I mean, I was actually thinking of going to Walmart to look for the chicken livers, but I couldn't even handle the thought of it. Oh my gosh, please, I don't even want to go in there. I accidentally forgot my mask when I went in Publix the other day. If you said, what happened? Nothing? No, not nothing. Public shunning, that's what happened. I was shunned by the public and asked not to return to town. You said, what did you say? I said, who could blame you? If he hears it, he heard it. Just say to yourself, they're biting on this thing anyway. Look. You see him start backpedaling. This fresh pet's easier to use than that chicken liver. Let me tell you, that stuff was messy. I'm gonna use it again though, because let me tell you what, they were going for it big time. It really, really upped my behavior fast. It really did. They went from kind of having a vague idea what was going on to getting a very clear picture once that got involved. Thank you.
I need like to make my little corral though, because that's the only way I'm going to be able to do it if I get like a little waiting area so they're not all just trying to rush me all the time. It's hard. I've got one video. I think it was like, maybe it was Chester and Luke. I was doing it the other day though with Tuffy and Nova. I gotta find that video. I'm getting ready to buy another phone. I can't keep deleting all these videos. If you said, because they're funny. They're funny and they're too much. He's already biting that one. Of course he's gonna. Is it right in my hand? Fresh pets, really, it is perfect. You can just cut it in tiny cubes and put the little cube right in their mouth. No mess. No greasy residue. I mean, a little, but not like that other stuff. I could probably get him doing a default down. Look at them all laying down, and that one just puffed. He said, how do you get him doing it? I'm assuming just reward it. If you wanted them all to fall asleep, they wouldn't. So by the default, I gotta find that one episode. I think that was, maybe it was Marley's litter, the last Marley, Terry's Marley. Oh, you little, so what you have to say, if it's that willing to bite the other one's ear, it's for sure gonna bite that thing. How cute is that? I said, where's your keys? Where's the little keys? I like little keys. Uh-oh. You little stinker. Here we go. If you said this way, you're going to have to figure out something else. I know, I'm going to have to get a phone stand or something, because I hate it with those lab puppies. I always had to try to like put it at a weird angle. It really never worked. It was just odd shots. It's better. I like this shot. You can give people the feeling they're just right there.
He's gonna steal it. Oh, they both did it.
All right, if you say do it two at once, one of them needs to fall asleep. That's all. Uh oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, oh boy, here we go. So phone is gonna be the casualty. Oh! So will that help? Probably not. Listen, little Mr. Fluke. Listen, Fluke. She doesn't help at all. It's right back. Oh, you little peanut. You are just so good. They didn't have this to do, though. I mean, they would just probably just keep biting each other. All right. Oh, my God. He put it right in my hand. You said it's just a coincidence. My response to that is that many coincidences? Oh, I got this money too. Who doesn't like a puppy that gets money? He said, why did you figure it? Because they picked up that paper towel. Oh no. He said, what if they start fighting over it? Oh, that can't be good. That could possibly be good. You little Mr. Peanut. It's pretty obvious too, just because they're kind of looking for something. Oh, you. He backed it right to me. Who doesn't like a puppy that finds money? Oh, you little peanut. He gives it right to me. I'm telling you, one time I still remember it. It was probably 15 years ago. I was walking the dog down the road, and there was a $10 bill in the road, or $5 bill. If you said, then what? Then a little farther along, there was a $5 or $10 bill. If you said, then what? Nothing, but still. Just so random. Oops. Oh my God. Oh my God. It'll be on cue. Alright, let me make a little video and be back.